Because these guys don't have the placenta, the jellies are doing all the developing up to the pouch, attached to the feet, pretty much. So usually you live about 4.5 minutes before they're coming out of the pouch. They do like to try and play keepers off. It doesn't always work, usually you only get a couple of meters before someone's after you. So these guys having a couple of pullbacks against my like these guys actually really helps them when it comes to feeding. So because they do have such a powerful bite, you'll probably be able to see some of their teeth in there. They don't actually have very pointy teeth, they're quite round and bald, thick teeth. Because they're eating all the bone and they, if they have the nice one, they just eat them all the bone. So they are really quite thick, more for crushing rather than actually slicing off the meat. So as these guys are feeding, you will notice that they tend to chew it a bit, but then they kind of use each other and tug it off rather than chew it off. Definitely doesn't take them long to get through.